And I think it's about time we just cut the bullshit. Say
stopping, nothing can change it. You better just make new living arrangements. If you think you the top and king of the castle, you about to be thrown off the throne and ripped a new asshole. All I hear is I'm best at this and I'm best at that, but I don't hear my name known that. Brought up in rap, and I don't usually trip a tag, get caught up in that. But when they say one of the best, I'm nowhere thought of as that. Not even the same league as Jay-Z, Nas, Pac, Biggie, or maybe the name me somewhere down at the bottom right after AC. Or say he ripped that Biggie verse of that Jay-Z. Yo, his verses were crazy on that Renegade beat. But I ain't never bought no whole CD of Shady. And all I hear is pop tunes come on the radio. Oh, and they play them 20 times in a row daily. And it very well may be the same reason they don't say me when they speak on hip hop legends, which has amazed me. Cause I thought the formula was to hit mainstream and make Shady.
I carry over my street ethics to the booth. In the shady crime found Al Capone in his youth. The difference between me and you, I already done it and lived the street life. Niggas run away from it. You follow my life in the Midwest, blunted pitchforks to me. I'm connected, getting weight from MS-13 with SKs, ARs, and mini 14s. I'm cash, the last of the real, with a strap on Prozac, B's, and E-pills. It's a rap, got the block on tip, 2 for 10s and crack. I'm in a lifetime contract, shakes back.
Ha! I told you we was back!